I'm just a fresher. Need to get my grades up above 90. I'm under pressure.
Yeah.
If I don't become a doctor, mom will kill me. When I'm cramming really hard, but not getting very far. Oh baby, I want those marks, can't get enough. I got chemistry on my brain, biology is so lame. And baby, you know it's obvious, I wanna get into meds. Just say the word and I'll go to the library. I'm a sucker for meds. Every Friday night you know where to find me. I still turn up to all of my chemistry tunes just to get into meds.
Inside you,
inside meds.
And the meds,
the way I would settle for dental tech or oral health. It's true, I'm a sucker for meds. I'm getting desperate. I said I'm from a tribe, but I don't speak Maori. And in my home,
yeah,
I've been burning people's notes to drop the average. I've been emailing lecturers with 10 questions every day, and I suck up my RA for tutoring. I'm looking for answer keys so I don't end up with C's, and now I'm shelving Ritalin.
I didn't get into med.
Da-da.
I feel inadequate and I can't stop crying. I call my mom and she said, you're disappointing and your dad and I hate you. Time to change my degree, maybe serving music or commerce for me. Could be
a trading
sparking. It's getting bigger, my life's in the shadow, fuck me.
And now I'm addicted to pee.